A bit further down the road than normal. This route can change as the race progresses. Performance out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Zur has very little runoff, so pick your line carefully. The corners come thick and fast. You're right in the middle of the grid today. Push on through when you see the opportunity. Take it easy off the blocks. You'll get a better start if you look for gaps rather than make them. You just missed a nasty accident. Push now. Though. Everyone will be on your tail. Speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. Let's end this season with a bang. Now go get that podium. You just hit Jorge Espinoza. Halfway there. Keep on pushing through the pack. Two laps to go. Maneuver him, get past, and take his place. Focus. Short push marker. Fastest lap this race. Second season, right? Hey man, there was never any doubt in my mind. Season 2 champ. You should be pretty proud of that.
From a seed of an idea to the fastest growing sport today, World Series racing has defied initial skepticism to take the motorsports world by storm in just 2 years. Toby, what's the secret behind the success?
Secret, Kevin, is that it's so unique. You've got different drivers battling in over different formula. The motorsports fans are now transatlantic, the USA and Europe. The world of motorsport is now encapsulated by this. For me, I can see it only getting bigger and only gaining momentum.
It's gaining momentum. And speaking of that, the rumor mill is in overdrive right now. Will we see the WSR in Asia next season? We know it's a huge market. If they crack it, there could be no stopping this promotion.
This season's competition is shaping up to be our best so far. We've got an opportunity to introduce the WSR to fans across Asia and the Middle East, which we need to take. The first two series are set for Japan and the UAE, so take your pick and let's get started.